Hello, beautiful people. Welcome to the Functional Mobility and Yoga Facebook group page. I am John Kempf, a functional strength and nutrition coach and owner of Kempf Fitness Professional. It's my online coaching business. And I just wanted to shoot a little intro video for you guys while I'm walking around my backyard here and tell you a little bit about myself. I'm 28 years of age. I've been training clients for 9 years now. I'm also a yoga instructor as of 2013, so I've been teaching yoga for about 5 years. And I train out of a performance studio in Bellevue, Washington currently. It's called Arete Athletics, run by Miles Magnuson. Hell of a guy. He's a great friend and an even better coach. And the rest of the time, I do health and wellness consulting to clients and athletes all over the place. And we work on exercise programs, nutrition, meal plans, and the main goal is to optimize performance and sustainable living. So I've got some ebooks, a couple video courses, and some group coaching programs. And the rest of the time I'm working on stewing up content and creating exercise videos on my Kempf Fitness Professional YouTube page. For anybody that wants free exercise demonstrations, you can go check that out. I've got a video library of about 300 or so videos and growing. But this page and online yoga class idea, sorry while I switch hands here, has been something I've been brewing up for a while because I get a lot of people asking for some sort of direct coaching and online class. So this is something I'm really excited to share with you guys, but essentially we are going to be doing a 60-minute live yoga class, functional mobility and yoga class every week. So I'll let you guys know as it comes out, and then when I go live, you guys have the option to join in and do it live with me, share the space as we do the yoga together, or the recordings will all be posted to the Facebook group so you can go back and do them whenever you want. And I'll label them episode 1, 2, 3. So if there's any that you really like, you can always bookmark it and do it over. But the classes are gonna be a nice blend of different yoga techniques. We're gonna do a little bit of Hatha yoga, some strength and balance poses where we hold them a little longer. There'll be some vinyasa poses where we're flowing, more of a dynamic movement from pose to pose. And then some Kriya yoga, which will be breath focused to help improve your body's energy level and help maintain balance. And then I'm going to throw in a corrective exercise and performance based blend of movements that are non-traditional to yoga, but very similar. We're working on corrective exercise, posture, strength through the core, and mobility. So I'll be incorporating techniques like functional range conditioning and some animal flow work. So it'll be a nice blend of corrective exercise, performance training meets yoga. And the classes, eventually my goal with the classes is to expand them and start including a weekly body weight high intensity interval class, which will be more core training, sweaty, like a fitness session, and then also include a weekly guided meditation where we go over different meditation techniques, breath work, visualizations, affirmations, a whole list of different meditations that might cater better to you. So give you a good variety there. That's the goal as we expand. But to start, it'll just be a 60-minute-ish weekly yoga class. And the other big reason I created this group is because of the community atmosphere. I wanted to create a tribe of healthy, happy movers and doers that are focused on holistic self-development and sustainable living. And the best way that we can do that is by collaborating together, sharing ideas, and entertaining different perspectives from people and ideas that we may not originally think of ourselves, myself included. So I'm going to be posting a lot of nutrition, health, fitness, yoga, sustainable living related content, and then collaborating with everybody else, engaging in conversation. And I encourage you guys to do the same. Post anything, you know, healthy recipes or some article. Maybe it's something that you're unsure of, you can always post it and we can have a conversation as a group about the validity of whatever that idea is. But I really want to foster the idea of getting better together, optimizing our performance, our health, and our lifestyles through community-based learning. I think that's one of the most important factors in long-term adherence and overall optimal results. So I'm really excited to hear from you guys. If you want to, please post a Facebook introduction video. I'd love to see your faces and your smiles, and that'll give everybody else in the group a chance to get to know you. So that's all I have. If you have any questions or if you want to cancel your subscription at any time, just let me know. It's a really simple process. We just have to go into PayPal and go into your My Saved Payments. Once you unsubscribe, I'll take you out of the group, and that's it. It's really easy. So again, I'm really excited to get this going, and I look forward to seeing you guys in class. All right, take care. Namaste, baby.